An Albuquerque man who served aboard the USS Enterprise is speaking out in support of his captain.
This evening, we're going to go through some racy topics.
Well, that is Captain Owen Honors. He is now under investigation by the U.S. Navy for what it calls inappropriate behavior surrounding a video made for the ship about 5 years ago. Former Petty Officer Third Class Juan Carlos Provencio says videos were often produced for the crew. It was a Friday night morale boost.
Captain Honors was a really respectable man who really loved his crew, did everything he could to boost the morale of the crew.
Parencio says he thinks the whole thing has been blown out of context.